He must have known he looked like a freak with a bucket. I thought, what does he look like underneath that thing?
It's probably quite nice cooking breakfast with someone in the morning.